Hello friends, I'm Gaurav here, and today in this video I'm going to tell you how to create second partition in SD card and link our app data to the SD card. So let us start. You will need these four files: Ode, Samsung USB driver, link to SD card, SD app. You can find this app in Play Store also, and recovery. This is the CWM recovery. I've given this link in the description of these four files. You can easily download it from there. So let us start. First of all, just extract this zip file. After you extract, you will get this file recovery.tar.md5. Now open the Samsung USB driver and install it. I have already installed it. Now just make sure that your device is rooted. If you have not rooted your device yet, I have given a link in the description to root this device. Now just power off your device. Now press the volume down, home and the power button together to enter the Ode mode. Volume down, home and the power button together to enter the Ode mode. So here you can see, this is the Ode mode. Now just press the volume up button to continue. So here you can see Ode mode has been opened. Now just connect your device with the USB cable from the system. Now on your system, just open Ode. And here your device will be detected. Here you can see my device is detected here. Now just click on PDA and browse that file, that recovery.tar.file. Now just click on start. Now your device will reboot. So guys, now the CWM recovery has been flashed on your device. We are just going to flash make the second partition using the CWM recovery. We can use another software also, mini partition tool, to create a partition, but I found this method easy for GTS5282 users. After the reboot, just again just power off your device. Now just press the volume up, home and the power button together to enter the recovery mode. Volume up, home and the power button together to enter the recovery mode. So here you can see CWM recovery has been opened. Now go to advanced, last second option you can see. Use the volume up and volume down button to move up and down, and the power button to choose. So just choose advanced. Now go to partition SD card, last second option you can see, partition SD card. Just open it, and now it will ask you for the partition size. So I am using a 4GB SD card, so I'm going to make 1GB of partition. Here in this recovery you can create up to 4GB of partition in your SD card. So I'm using 4GB of external card, so I'm making 1GB of partition. I can make 2GB also, but as per my use I am making 1GB of partition. And one more thing, when you make the second partition, when you follow this process, your SD card will be completely formatted, means all the data will be erased, So I recommend you, if you have any data in it, make a backup of it. So now I'm making 1 GB of partition. You can make 4 GB, 2 GB or 4 GB. It's as per your use. I don't use large apps on this device, many apps on this device. So I'm just making a 1 GB of partition. And swap size choose 0. Here you can see first option 0M. It will take a few minutes. This is the easiest way to make second partition in SD card. So guys, you can see that partition SD card has been completed. Now go back and choose the first option, reboot system now. So basically 1 GB of second partition has been created in our device now. Now I'm going to show you how can we use this second partition to link our app data to SD card. For this we are going to use link to SD app, which is easily available on Play Store. As we know, it's the internal storage of this device is usable is 2 GB. If we install 5-6 apps, then it shows that system space running out. But this method, by this method, this problem will be finished. Now just go to just first of all download and install that app link to SD. Here you can see I've installed link to SD app. Just open it. For the first usage, it will take a little time to set up. Now it will ask you the root permission. For the first time, just grant it. Just grant it. You can see now here all your system apps will be displayed, and see a pop-up window has appeared that it says that select the file system of your SD card second partition. So we are making it external second partition. Choose the first option, which is the external second, and just click on OK. Here you can see mount script has successfully created. It says to reboot your device to use the second partition. So just reboot your device. After this reboot, the second partition will be mounted, and we be able to link our app data to the SD card. One more thing, only the installed apps will be linked to the SD card, not the system apps. For system apps, you can just go through my tutorial of performance optimized. I've given the link in the description of that tutorial. Just go through that tutorial and you can easily delete all the system apps also. Which are not useful. Again, open that app, link to SD. Now just click on the three dots, go to storage information. It will show all these information of the storage on this device. Wait a minute, it will take a little time to get set up. So guys, you can see here my internal, it's showing 76% free. SD card is 75% free. External SD card is completely free. And here you can see SD card second partition. We have made of 1 GB. It's showing 850 MB has been made for the partition, second partition. Okay, now we are going to link our apps. I'll just go back and just click on the and just open the user apps. Click on user, all the installed apps will be displayed here. I think you all will be using WhatsApp a lot, and which reads a lot of our internal storage. So we are going to link this app to the external storage, to the second partition. Now just click on link to SD. Here you can see, and just tick this three option and click on OK. Will show creating link. This method will just clear the internal storage and send the data to the second partition, which will just clear our internal storage, and which is very helpful. So here you can see applicant file, application files linked and moved to the second partition of SD card. So when we link any app using a link to SD, so here you can see WhatsApp linked in orange font, linked SD. Just link all the apps, all your apps will be linked using this method. So thank you guys for watching this video. Do like this video and subscribe my channel for more tutorials.